very strong Kwaito element, I mean, in terms of the sound on the song. And I decided to take it back to the hood. You know, everybody's talking about the north, about how cool it is to rock, you know, certain regalia and wear certain clothing. So I decided to bring it back to the hood, man. I've been dressed by Swave Maxia today. Swave Maxia today. You should totally follow them on Instagram. So they're going to be doing my styling from now on. And you guys are going to see a large change, guys. Embracing our bodies. You know, we've got young black girl problems where the booty starts to come out. And, you know, so I'm totally going to ride this one out. Okay, so basically the production, vision, concept, whatever you choose to call it, was very much inspired by Monde Dube. He's shooting the video here today. He came up with most of the nitty gritties in terms of that. And I just told him, look, I want one of the most gassiest places in Soweto, you know, that hasn't been touched, where people haven't gone in to do documentaries and claim that they understand, you know, the Sowetan lifestyle. So it's going to be dropping ASAP because the song is doing really well on radio, social media, everywhere else. And yeah, we're ready. It's going to be a summertime jam. And I think this solidifies me not as a female rapper, but as a female musician. And that's something that I've always wanted to become. You know, the rap title kind of gets boring now. So yeah.